panic, as I think everyone watching could probably agree. Religious leaders are supposed to have the best interests of their followers and congregations in mind. Officials say that is not what the leader of the Light of the World Church was doing. Instead, they say he was abusing his position of power, taking advantage of people, families, and young children for his own sexual desires. This morning, talking to members of the congregation of this East LA church, they tell us they simply flat out don't believe it. They say there's no way that the man who they worship as an apostle could possibly do this. La Luz del Mundo, the Light of the World Church as it's known, their leader arrested. His name, Joaquin Garcia. He was handcuffed at Los Angeles International Airport right after he landed earlier this week. Garcia's church, La Luz del Mundo, is based in Mexico with branches here in the U.S. that claim to have over a million followers across 15,000 churches in 58 different countries. Garcia's arrest may have shocked his church, but what's even more shocking is what this holy man is accused of doing. Garcia faces 26 felony criminal charges that include the production of child pornography, human trafficking, and forcible rape of a minor, among other serious allegations. These charges stem from Garcia's actions with three underage girls and a woman that occurred here over the last 3 years in Los Angeles County. According to law enforcement, Garcia would bully his victims into performing sex acts by telling them that they would be going against God and his will if they refused. A number of Garcia's followers have also been arrested. The investigation into Garcia began in 2018, partly from a tip made to the California Department of Justice's online clergy abuse complaint form. The Light of the World Church is standing behind their leader, Garcia.
The church categorically rejects each and every allegation made against him. We trust in the principles of justice that govern our legal system in the United States, and specifically in the state of California. Our legal system establishes a presumption of innocence that is guaranteed to all persons, which establishes that all persons are innocent until proven guilty.
Leader Joaquin Garcia is currently being held in $25 million. With all of his money, followers, and connections, authorities believe he could be a flight risk. Live in East Los Angeles, I'm Steve Kouche, KTLA 5. Frank Jess, back to you.